I hope you're keeping safe.
The coronavirus has been starting to spread a lot now. It is very important to keep a distance from others because most of the coronavirus is spread from person to person. So, to minimize the spread, I've designed a device. So I'll show you how it works. When you power it on, it's in the social distancing mode. So the social distancing mode is to make sure you keep a distance of 2 meters from others. If there is no one within the range of 2 meters, the backlight keeps off. If the distance is less than 2 meters, so if the person is closer than 2 meters, but they're further away than 1 meter, so if the distance is more than 1 meter, the screen looks like this. If the backlight turns on, the LCD says, please keep away. The distance is shown underneath. If the distance is between 1 meter and 50 centimeters, the backlight of the LCD flashes and the LCD shows keep away and the distance is shown underneath. If the distance is closer than 50 centimeters, the LCD shows stay away and the distance underneath and the backlight flashes. There is also another mode, which is the measuring mode. It is used if you want to measure the distance and the temperature. There is a thermistor underneath this, so it can measure the temperature. The temperature is also used to calculate the distance. This is because the speed of sound changes depending on the temperature. I've cut a plastic bottle in half and chopped all the ends. If there is any rain, this can be pushed upwards and this gives a bit of protection from rain. When there is no rain, this can be pulled down so that the ultrasonic sensor can measure the distance. Because this is attached to the bottom of the bag with a piece of string, it can easily be taken off when there is heavy rain. You only need to pull this and you can take it out. I put all of the components in a transparent box. This also means that if something goes wrong, you can simply open the lid, fix the problem, and then put the lid back on again. To stop the components from breaking when you put the bag down, especially if the bag is heavy, I've added support by cutting up pieces of cardboard, folding them into triangles, and sticking them inside the box.
So now we'll start building the project. Pause the video here and connect up the components. If you're done, we'll go to the Arduino code. The code can be found in the description. So I'll explain how the code works. First, you need to download two libraries which I've included in the description. We first import the libraries into Arduino, and then we create variables that will be used later in the code. So then, we get the temperature reading. We use the temperature to measure the distance. We round the temperature, and then we check if the distance is more than 3 meters, or if it's less than 0 centimeters. If that is the case, it means the sensor is out of range. If the distance is not out of range, it shows the distance on the top and the rounded temperature. If the Arduino is not in the measuring mode, then it is checked if the sensor is out of range. If it is out of range, the LCD is cleared and the backlight is turned off. If the distance is more than or equals to 200 centimeters, which is 2 meters, the backlight is turned off and the LCD is cleared. If the distance is less than 2 meters and it's more than 1 meter, the LCD shows please keep away and the distance underneath. If there is someone closer than 1 meter but further than 50 centimeters, the LCD shows keep away and the distance of the person. If the distance is less than 50 centimeters, the LCD shows stay away and the distance of the person underneath. And that is the end of the code.
You've reached the end of the video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to click here to subscribe. Bye.